Hi, y'all, who goes? Remember, the last time I said someone from BFO reacted, it was the Diablo ones I really liked. Like, I'm not gonna go back to do the tall one, because no. The two mystery I was in Diablo. But now this one, was like, remember we've seen this one a long time ago? It's like superhero scene, which I like, so. Yeah, and this one, I think, is like, good, and again, do a, and do come back, you know, my, so, somebody asked my channel, I'm gonna do good, because I did a fan club, wasn't the only thing on that channel, but I don't know, like, so I'm gonna go back when we make it. I mean, I do like based on parts of the line, so let's go. Once it, mom, you know, I'm gonna take a moment at that, because I tell my family, so I'm gonna remake that. Don't stop him, class wasn't, so yeah. Anyways, y'all, yeah. I'm so excited for this one for real. After the deal, last time with Skin, what's this fucking. The tackle for, like, the John Blimey feel. Might be like Elvis for some reason. Anyways, here we go, y'all. That's because I was reading it. Oh, my God, of course, can't see him if you came out. Anyways, here we go. This is here at DC. For real. This is actually at Marvel. We didn't get to see them in the footage for your day, Youngblood. Okay, I'm gonna see you. I'll put a bit. Yeah, I'll put a bit with the right back, Youngblood, or don't stop. Let me feel that the song. I can't, they're so good. Again, one of the best indie rock bands I got for. I did with. It's y'all in rock band, right? I guess, I don't know. This might be from, again, tonight, because y'all hear it. Yeah, y'all hear it. This might be tonight, by Hot, not Hot, but Hot City Way. Because y'all hear it, right? What do I talk? Or tonight. I know if I see tonight or by talks. I don't know. And it feels so good. It makes me feel so good. But I think I did not, but it makes me feel better. You missed out. Look at that. The best game I was. Oh my God. I can't do. What can I say anymore? This is so good. That was 10 out of 10. Oh my, that was so good. Maybe I'm playing give. I'm giving midfield an 8 out of 10. I'm gonna be fierce and give it an 8 out of 10. I like the Yamba midfield battle. But like, what is the song do you like Yamba battle? I don't know, because I'm. Okay, what is the song? I would say I like this one better than Yamba. I know that's kind of slipping, but Yamba, I feel like it was. I know it's hard to say what song I like better between. No, don't stop, y'all. But is it both good? But the song I'm definitely give it to freaking. Yeah, don't. As you know, I'm gonna give it to Young Blood. That's a battle song. But this song is good. But I don't think it's as good as Young Blood. Yeah, but this song was like one of the first songs they released. I think this song was released after Silks Are Perfect. So, yeah, and I'm gonna have to add to the Silks Are Perfect review as well. So, thank you for that. But, yeah. But, cause this was like the first song they released. And then, cause, yeah, Youngblood was good. Because, you know, was released way later, you know, when they, you know, because, I don't know, once they, you know, battle, I don't know what I'm trying to say. But, yeah, bring your mommy. Anyways, that's it for today, y'all. Much wrestling. Back tomorrow with KP's Last Friday Night, Mr. Jackson, and Saturday, along with Mass Dancer UK. Since we're vaccinated, gonna have KP's 365 Finch Review Reaction on Sunday. Sunday, I'm gonna do her wide awake Christmas video reaction. And then Monday, I'm going to do Star Wars at Christmas video reaction. So a lot of stuff coming up. A lot of KPOA stuff coming up soon. Alright, yeah, that's it. My spots. And then Sweet Monday, y'all. I'll talk about this for a minute. Sweet Monday, y'all. It's time to return, okay? But since Gretzkin is back, I am waiting for him to introduce this Sunday. Because he's back. Every Sunday, he does this with Sunday. But so don't worry. As soon as Quest gets your turns, this week is Sunday. I'm going to turn to this week Monday, okay? It all lies on Quest Kitchen. So don't blame me for not doing it. Playing Quest Kitchen. Because once he starts this week, he's scared Sunday to get back. That's when it's on my Whiskey Scary Monday. See you back. So yeah. But yeah, that's it. Much fasting. And have a good rest of your day. I'll see you all tomorrow. This is... I won't because I'm supposed to. I got my second girlfriend 19 vaccine field this time. My sister was on town, so this one video going up today. All right. So let's hear on that one. Okay, don't leave. Just want to premiere in 20 minutes. Okay, bye. This is.